police are siding with the interests of the arms dealers over a Bill of Rights protected right to protest. And it's very sad, actually.